Billy Funk, the Extreme Networker, here at the K-Way University Studios. And this video is all about the list. You know, one of the biggest steps in seeing success in network marketing is developing and maintaining a list of people to contact and then working through that list and then continue to add people along the way. So your first step is to actually create the list. And inside of your success manual on page 16, you'll actually see this document. It's creating a contact list. And so your first goal is to write down a minimum of 20 people that you're gonna approach and expose Cantaway to. People that are influencers, people that you've got a connection with. Anybody that knows you, likes you, and trusts you is somebody that can go on this list. And so a lot of people out there, when they first think of, 20 names or 50 names in their head, they think to themselves, I don't know if I know that many people. And I'm going to tell you this, and you might not take it the right way, but you're lying if you tell me that you don't know 50 people. Because what you're really saying is you don't know 50 people that you think would actually do this business. And here's the thing, it's not your job, and it's actually not your position to judge who this is for or who this isn't for. Your entire job inside of Cantaway is to expose people to the opportunity, get them all the information, and actually filter and sort and find out which people Cantaway is a fit for. You never know who can use Cantaway right now. So, that old saying, never judge a book by a cover, well, it holds true in network marketing. The ones that you think will, they probably won't. And the ones that you think won't, they probably will. If you maintain that mindset, you'll connect and contact with everybody on your list. So here's a really simple way for you to think of more people that maybe just aren't at the top of your mind right now. On page 17, we have what's called a memory jogger, which is basically categories of people that are in your life, that are presently or past in your life, that you are probably not thinking about right now, that'll be able to jog your memory and create that image of that person and that name that you can write down on your contact list. Now, this holds true with not just the why, but also your contact list. If you're just thinking about it, it's not in the physical world. And when you put it down on paper, it becomes concrete, and it's something that you can look at and you can work off of. It's really important for your list to be on paper because your entire goal is to simply cross people off the list as you collect a decision from them, as they say yes or no to Cantaway being a fit for them in this moment right now. Remember, as you cross people off the list, that a no never means never. You can always go back and reapproach those people. Your first job, create the list of 20. Your second job will be to expose the people on that list to Cantaway, and I'm going to teach you exactly how to do that in an upcoming video. So create the list, maintain the list, and always grow that list, and you'll see a lot of success inside of Cantaway. This is Billy Funk, the Extreme Networker, saying, how big is your list?